denying this through. A jawjacking with Dean Ambrose.